Hey guys, it's MC Ray here, and today we're welcoming you to the beach. This is the beach. This is the pyramid. This is our court. This is your seat, and this is your team. And together, we are the beach. Long Beach State competes at the highest level of college athletics. We're in Division One. There's also a Division Two and a Division Three. As you can clearly see, we're at the top. We are part of the Big West Conference. We have 19 sports and 350 student athletes. We play teams like, you guessed it, USC, UCLA, and also Notre Dame. Our biggest rivals are UC Irvine and Cal State Fullerton. UC Irvine's mascot is an anteater. I don't know how to draw an anteater, do you? But they tend to say zot, zot, zot all the time. And Cal State Fullerton, they're the Titans. But at the games, you'll find an elephant. That's what that is.
Each year, Long Beach State represents the university on over 50 national TV broadcasts on ESPN or Fox. These TV broadcasts speak highly of our student section known as the Maniacs. We are the loudest and the best student section in the Big West. Here at the beach, Go Beach isn't just a sign of affection, but it's a rally call.
Go Beach is a thing here. You'll see. Hey guys.
What's up, dude?
What's up? What's up? Go Beach!
Woo!
Can I get a high five and a Go Beach?
Oh, yeah, okay.
Go Beach? Go
yeah.
Beach? Yeah? Go Beach! Now you're probably asking yourself, what about the hand signal? Well, we got one of those too. Now with your right hand, you want to put it up with an L for long, and then your B for beach. And there you have it, Long Beach. Now let's talk about free throws for basketball. When Long Beach is shooting free throws, you want to put your LB up in the air. When the basket's made by the player, you want to yell whoosh.
Whoosh!
When the opposing team is shooting free throws, it's up to the Maniacs, you, to distract the team by balloons, big heads, yelling, and by simply getting loud. Now we can't forget about the cheer. It goes like this.
Long Beach State! Long Beach State! One more time! Long Beach State!
Now that's how it's done. The only thing next time is you're gonna be in the stands with us. We also have a specific way to cheer for volleyball. Here with us today are a couple of our spirit team members to show you how it's done.
All right, when that opposing player goes to throw up the ball before you serve, you yell, go! And when they smack it and serve it, you yell, beach. When Long Beach hits it, you yell, Long Beach State.
I know that I'll see you soon at a game. And yeah, go beach.